When he comes home, I talk to him just like he's one of my boys. And I can't get in my mind that he's any different. But when I walk into the stadium and 18,000 people are standing there hollering and screaming, sometimes you want to cry, you break out with goosebumps, and you just get all of these eerie feelings. And naturally, you have to be very, very proud.